Yvette Kerrigan here with Freedom for Life Fitness. Today we're going to show you how to do a sliding push-up. Really good core strength, really nice for the arms, but there's also progression that we're going to show you. We're going to start out on the knees, then we're going to go to the toes. Here we go. All right, so we're going to show you how to do a sliding push-up. We're going to start on the knees, and so Angela's going to do a couple on the knees. What you want to make sure of is that when you have your arms out, you don't take the arms out too far. Otherwise, it's going to be really hard to get up. So go ahead and slide those arms out, coming down and up. Good. Nice and controlled. Beautiful, Angela. Give me one more. These are very difficult, aren't they, Angela? Okay. Now we're going to do a couple on the toes. So if Angela was popping those out and she needed more of a demand, we'd have her on the toes. Let's do two. Here we go. Pop it up. One. Good. And pop it up. Two. Excellent. Drop to the knees. Relax a moment. And those are sliding push-ups. You incorporate upper body as well as core. Yvette Kerrigan, Freedom for Life Fitness. Check us out, freedomforlifefitness.com, for more ideas and contact information so we can help you. All right, Angela, let's do three more.